This is the ARP Odyssey Rev 2, a synthesizer with a keyboard of 37 keys and a lot of features. The Odyssey was one of the most important new instruments of the 70s. If you buy the ARP Odyssey, you get a nice suitcase where you can put it in and travel where you want. First you find the manual instructions, two mini patch cables, the power adapter, and of course the ARP Odyssey. On top you find different sections. If you start from left to right, you first find the noise generator, then the partamento, the transpose octaves, PPC, what means proportional pitch control. I will show you later in this video. VCO1 and VCO2, the low frequency oscillator, the SH mixer, sample hold, de audio mixer, voltage control filter, high pass filter, voltage controlled amplifier en de 2 envelope generators. As last of course the keyboard. At the back you find the cable holder, the power in and power button, MIDI in, USB, the pedal, partamento foot switch, the low and the high outputs, exit audio input, headphones, CV in and out, gate in and out, trig in and out. Here I show you some sounds. Thanks for watching. Check the description for latest prices and specifications. If you want to see more music gear videos, please subscribe.